And here's another thing, ego. So ego comes from a Latin word, I. So when it's me, basically, when it's always about that person, where's the balance?
Center of the universe, right? I think we all know at least one person who feels like they are the center of the universe, and how difficult it can be to be around that person who is the center of the universe. They always find a way to make everything about them. And it could, there's this thing as well, this competition. Like, you could be going to your friend and complaining about your day and how bad it has gone, and they could be like, oh, let me my day, you haven't heard about my, you think no my, and that is just, it's just ridiculous. You know, you're going there to de-stress, to release, to feel better, but instead it's turning into some competition where, oh, who's had the worst day. Because, you know, one person is self-centered and cannot tolerate the conversation to be anything about anything about other than themselves. So, yeah, interesting characters they are.
Of course, absolutely. And you know what? Taking the spotlight is not a bad thing. I think everyone should have spotlight at them at any point in time. But taking that chance from that person to yourself all the time is not fair.
No, absolutely not. And you know, one of my favorite definitions of freedom are, you know, your freedom ends basically when it invades other people's freedom, and it could be that. So your freedom to express ends when you obstruct other people's freedom to express. So if you're the one always expressing your emotions, your feelings, your thoughts, and not leaving any room for the other person to do that, then you are invading their freedom.
I absolutely agree with that. It's like you're driving and then you slow down and take a break. Like you literally like put on the brake pad in order for other people to cross. You know, you can't just keep going, 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 going.